10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Engine start. 1-0 and liftoff of the Delta rocket carrying GLAST, a gamma ray telescope searching for unseen physics in the stars of the galaxies.
Seconds into the flight, now reaching the area of maximum dynamic pressure, max Q. Lit solids are just a few seconds from ignition. Ground lit solids are continuing to perform well. Standing by for separation. Separation. Liquid solids are igniting. One minute, 29 seconds into the flight. 13.6 nautical miles in altitude, 33.6 nautical miles downrange, now traveling at 3,075 miles per hour. Airlit solids now dropping in chamber pressure as we're standing by to separate. Stage engine steering is good. Seconds now from burnout of the airlit solids. We now have burnout, and we have jettison of the airlit solids. Mission events are occurring very close to the actual predicted times.